unsolved.
A team of investigators is in town to get to the bottom of it. KCBD News Channel 11's Blair Sable joins us to explain why they're confident they could bring this case to a close. Blair?
Well, Karen and Abner, it has been 46 years since Deborah Sue Williamson was brutally murdered here in Lubbock. Yesterday was the anniversary of her death, and it's still fresh for her family, but they have not given up hope that they will one day find closure, and there's a new team in town now helping them out. Private investigators Jennifer Buchholz and George Jared are taking a look at this case with fresh eyes. Now, the duo has previously helped to uncover a tip that led to an arrest in a cold case in Arkansas recently. Now, they say they're confident they could do the same here.
We also believe that her killer was probably somebody she knew, and we believe that this case is solvable. I mean, I think there's enough information out there that we can figure this out.
Now, they say they'll be facing several challenges, of course, including the long amount of time that has passed since the crime occurred in the 70s. But they say they have some powerful weapons at their disposal, too. We'll tell you more about what they're using to their advantage this time around, and we'll hear from Debbie's family tonight at 10. Karen and Abner?
Thank you, Blair.